仙，妞宝啥忙心。
You know, when I started the show, everyone was just quiet. Para kami nasa player meeting. But when you came out, it just went crazy. So first of all, thank you for joining us this afternoon. I'm so excited that you are the brand ambassador for Fujifilm's X-T20. So is everyone here. So why don't you say hi first to everybody?
Hello everyone. Happy to join you. The X-T20. I see a couple in the crowd. Thank you, Fujifilm.
Sumami parang hindi matay. Nahiya ko muna dyan. Okay, kaya.
James, we were talking about this backstage. I am a fan of yours, a fan of the lifestyle that you lead, or at least the one that I see online. So first, tell me all about what is it like living a Fujifilm James Reid lifestyle? What's it like?
Fujifilm James Reid lifestyle. For me, I capture things that I see myself in. I see myself in this photo, or I see myself like this is part of me, or I want this to be part of my lifestyle, things like that. So it's very personal, I guess. Yeah.
So it's a very personal lifestyle, rather. And that's why I guess your feed, when we see it, it's a lot of travel. A lot of the work that you do, right? And what is it like? How do you, when you take photos, you take photos because you can see yourself in it. What is your favorite subject to take a photo of? Is it like landscape, portraiture, art stuff? What is it?
Usually landscapes.
Okay, landscapes.
Especially when you're traveling. It's so easy to take nice photos. You don't have to be an expert, especially when you have X-T20. You really don't need to be an expert, it's all there, it's easy. But I mean, my travel buddy, of course, is my girlfriend. Of course, she wants someone to be the main focus of the shot. So, share your favorite subject.
Share your favorite subject,
yeah.
Yeah, okay, very nice. And since you mentioned the X-T20, it's very new, it's sophisticated, it's also one of the few times I know that you get to try it out and use it. What's your favorite feature so far?
What I love the most about the Fujifilm cameras is the aesthetic. It's very vintage.
Like how you like it, right?
Yes, just how I like it. It looks amazing. Also, it's a step up from the X-T10. This one now shoots in 4K. So for those that love taking videos, high quality videos now, and touchscreen, it's really perfect. It's the perfect travel buddy.
So if you can choose like a place that you should travel, where to next? You take new photos and take new videos. And so 4K, you know, you get to take a 4K video with it now. So I know that you do a lot of films and you also take a lot of BTS videos, right? Where to take it next, do you think?
My favorite place is, I think, Tokyo to take photos.
Okay. I'm just there. Right where it came from.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
That's true.
So Tokyo would be a good destination.
My favorite place, especially if the leaves are falling and Sakura is next.
Awesome. Well, now we kind of get to see a little bit of your side of it and how you use your X-T20. And I'm sure everybody's so excited to see new photos on your Instagram feed, on your travels and everything else in between. This is, I think, quite a personal question, but it's the story of the X-T20, to make something ordinary and make it extraordinary. So, James, how do you make things from the ordinary, how do you make it into an extraordinary experience?
I guess, like, right now, I'm having just a moment right now, and to me, it's extraordinary. All I have to do is just take a photo.
Take a photo, here we go.
I'm just gonna take a photo. Ready, guys?
Big smiles, everybody!
An extraordinary moment saved here forever.
Oh my gosh, I think that's well. Give it over to James Reid, everybody! To make an ordinary moment extraordinary, you capture it.
And it's forever there. It's got it on your camera, got your memory, forever on you. Like it's always with you.
It's like it's always going to be with you. Thank you very much. James Reid, once again, everybody.
James, before we let you go, why don't we call on Maya Gassan here on stage? I think we